broadcast colleague, Rebecca DiPietro, who is standing by with Rob Van Dam.
Thanks, Joey. I'm here with Rob Van Dam.
Yes, you are, Rebecca.
Rob, tonight's your first opportunity for a one-on-one match against the Big Show since that controversial night where so many have said the Big Show and Paul Heyman actually stole the ECW world title from you.
Very true. Tonight is my one and only chance, thanks to Paul Heyman and Big Show, for a rematch that I have been waiting and waiting and waiting for. They started me back at the bottom, and I worked my way up. With all the energy from my fans' support, I'm back on top. Do you know why my fans give me such an undeniable push? Because I'm the best at ECW. I am. That's my thing. Big Show, unbeatable giant. I have what it takes to slay the dragon, and you know it. One chance, huh? That's it, guys? That's it? Just one chance? Cool. This is the only chance I'm going to need to prove what everybody watching already knows. I can beat the Big Show. And eventually, Big Show is going to have to put that ECW world title up against everybody's favorite wrestler, Rob Van Dam. That's the plan.